kid, seriously. Hey, Luke.
Hey, what?
The new Ant-Man and Wasp trailer is out, and they spend the first part of it reminding you that he was in Civil War. You saw Civil War, right?
Yeah.
You like Civil War, right?
Yeah.
Well, then you're contractually obligated to enjoy Ant-Man and the Wasp.
Because Ant-Man was the best part of Civil War.
Well, true.
And his movie was surprisingly good.
Well,
I am on board for this, so you can shove your cynicism up your ass.
Well, remember the first one where it was all about Ant-Man staying out of jail because he loved his daughter so much he was going to do whatever he could to stay out of jail for the rest of his life so he could be a good dad?
No, I don't remember that. I remember Michael Peña's funny stories.
Oh, well, good, because they want you to forget that part of it, too, because they're completely getting rid of that whole thing, and he's right back where he was, you know, in jail and stuff, disappointing his daughter. So all the character development we got in the first one, throw it out the window, but he was in Civil War.
He was pretty good, man.
Yeah, I think I'm going to predict how this is going to go. It's going to go a lot like the first one. You and I are going to spend time making fun of this movie. We're going to get bored one day after we see some sort of promo like we did with the world-famous Ants promo that they have and say, hey, why don't we go see it? And we're going to go in with such low expectations that we're going to come out loving it.
I don't think so, because I'll go opening night with Jim.
Fuck you, Jim.